Indeed, and that's why I'm taking your place. You see, my plastic intolerance forced me to eschew conventional plastic surgery in lieu of experimental rubber surgery, which gave me the uncanny ability to will my body into any shape I choose. I am Rubbermaid!
Poor Putty. When are you going to realize that neither your pathetic claws nor clever devices are a match for my indestructible armor? Welcome, Sister Runway. We've been expecting you. I am 2 of 20, but you can call me Sorority Girl.